That powerful, how could we not hear you? That was pretty good. Where did that come from? You were a very, very quiet speaking voice, and then all of a sudden, boom!
I hear that a lot, actually.
Yeah, I would think so. Very good. Now, this next song, My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion.
I always call it the Titanic song, because it's renowned for that, you know?
It is renowned as the Titanic song. Now, I'd like to just point out the fact that that song, the last one you just did, was so powerful. It seems to have split the clouds a bit. Like, I'm seeing sun.
Hey!
And I think no one's happy. the Gloucester Fair folks, because this is maybe the first sun they've seen in the 3 days of the fair. So if you belt out this next one as powerfully, I'm thinking we could get not just, you know, a peak of sun, but perhaps even a sunny break. Huh?
I'm not touching it. You're...
The challenge to you, the gauntlet is down, Natasha. what's that high note called? I don't even... High C, or...
I suppose.
Yeah. Wow, that was very good, thank you. Now for something completely different. Aerosmith, Dream On. How do you go from Celine Dion and Billy Myers to Aerosmith?
Well, I just joined a band, and they wanted me to sing that song, and so I've been practicing it recently, so I thought, hey, why not add it in?
So you want to plug the band? What's the band's name?
We haven't thought on a name yet.
Okay, well, but you know, at least building some repertoire.
Yes.
All right. They're a rock band, I'm assuming?
Mm-hmm. Pretty much all around, actually. They're very diverse. I mean, I like a whole bunch of music. I like indie and all that kind of stuff. And they like, you know, AC/DC, so it's all around.
Well, let's rock it up.
All right.
All right, Dream On, Aerosmith. Nice. That's a rock scream. That was good.
Thanks.
Natasha Lavinek, take a bow and let's hear it for her one more time.
Woo!
Happy birthday, by the way, on Monday. Very good. All right, up next, a real treat for you folks. This is Nadia Meyer. How you doing? Making her way to the stage. It's tough in high heels to, I understand, to walk through mud. So she's making her way up here with a chair. I have no idea what that means. But Nadia.
Yes.
Hi. How are you? You're from Rockland.
Yeah, Rockland.
Excellent.
Go Rockland.
And it's finita OZM. You're finishing your 11th grade at Mescan.
Yes.
Very good.
Excellent.
Now, Nadia, we should mention, is the winner from the 2004 Kiwanis Idol competition, so congratulations on that. What have you been doing for the last couple of months? How have you been how's that changed things for you?
Well, I've been singing a lot, getting some experience.
Just and you've been doing some recording and good and all that stuff?
I've been doing some demos and just working on the techniques and stuff and just getting better.
Very cool.
Hoping.
And you have a manager, right? Someone that's working with you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's not talk about
that. We don't want to talk about
that.
All right.
It's a secret.
It's a secret. Nadia, you got three songs that you're going to do for us, and we thank you for being here. First one's by Faith Hill, There You'll Be. What? Tell us about this one.
Well, it's the song from Pearl Harbor. Yeah?
Pearl Harbor? Right on. Okay. Yeah.
Did you see that movie?
I know that movie.
Yeah, it's a good movie. So, yeah, it's kind of a love song, so I'll be singing that for you guys.
Very cool. There we go, Nadia Meyer.
I'll cross it. I'm being with you.
song, a beautiful version of it. Thank you so much. Now this next song, by Celine Dion.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. You've got a whole ton of songs to pick from when doing Celine Dion's discography. Why did you choose Misled?
Because I sang it already and I had it in my karaoke. But I don't know, I like it. It's it has attitude, it has like a grudge to it, and you can get into that character and do something great with it.
Very cool. All right, here we go. Nadia Meyer during Celine Dion's Misled. Good stuff. I'm going to ask you now, if you had to tell people to, you know, why they should sign up or try out at least for the Kiwanis Idol competition, what would you say?
I would say to try it out because it's a good experience. Mm-hmm. First of all, you get on stage, you got to prove yourself out there to judges. First of all, that's a great experience. Afterwards, you for this event, you had the opportunity to sing many other times. Charities that I love singing for charities because it's such a great honor and a great experience, and you give to others, and it's all about giving and receiving. So
You've been doing a fair bit of that, haven't you? You've been singing for charities, yeah? Who, do you have a favorite charity that you like to sing for? Or?
No, I like them all.
You like them all?
All of them.
All good causes. Oh, sure, yeah. Why not?
Sure, keep them coming.
Excellent. So, Nadia, your final song for us today is My Immortal by yes. Evanescence. You like this one, eh?
Yeah, I like it. Oh.
And the chair.
Yeah, this is a chair.
Is this a prop?
Yeah, it's a prop.
Exactly. All right, we'll see how this is used. My Immortal, Evanescence, Nadia Meyer.
Try.